Yo, where Melvin at?
I don't know. That nigga owe me money. He being petty.
Oh, damn.
Nigga so petty.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Petty, petty. Why you so petty? Try to get along, but these bitches so petty. So far gone, but the beat goes on. And they know they doing wrong, but they still so petty. Petty, petty. Why you so petty? Why you so petty? Petty, petty. Why you so petty? Why you so petty?
My dog said he need a ride. He get off around 305. I pulled up and the coupe came out with a groove.
With a groove?
Yeah, three more guys, he petty.
Fell out, they ain't talk sense. He ain't down with the nonsense. He made a fake account.
He made a fake account.
He ain't spamming all his comments. He petty.
Every day there's a new nigga, but he gotta make a few figures. Fuck shoes for the feet, man, this girl's gotta eat.
For the food?
She's a food digger, she petty.
Homegirl got a new dress, she ain't even get a use yet. Soon as she went to work, her friend took a skirt.
Took a skirt.
Yeah, she ruthless, she petty.
There's this baller who be calling me like all of the time.
But he been cheating on you, creeping.
But regardless, he fine.
You petty.
How you talking when your Jordans got that Hallmark design?
Hey girl, I told you that in confidence at Walmart in line. You petty,
petty, petty. Why you so petty? Try to get along, but these bitches so petty. So far gone, but the beat goes on. And they know they doing wrong, but they still so petty. Petty, petty. Why you so petty? Why you so petty? Petty, petty. Why you so petty? Why you so petty?
Yo, Keisha just told me that her and Venetia were running through Caesars from Clyde.
Who?
Clyde, the nigga with the part on the side that used to work at my old job.
Oh, his brother got the cock eyes and got fired from Popeyes for stealing fries?
Lies.
Guys, what about Keisha?
Her and Venetia met Clyde at the Caesar.
Wait, what?
Keisha and Venetia stole a visa from Aisha, crept up on her while she sleeping for a weekend at the Caesar.
They were singing with the weekend?
No, weekend at the Caesars.
Oh, I can't believe it, man. They was out there scheming.
They were double teaming. I can't comprehend the meaning.
Clyde was a cop. He the chief of the precinct.
Now they both locked up.
And them hoes wasn't ready.
Ain't that some shit?
He's so petty.
Petty, petty. Why you so petty? Try to get along, but these bitches so petty. So far gone, but the beat goes on. And they know they doing wrong, but they still so petty. Petty, petty. Why you so petty? Why you so petty? Petty, petty. Why you so petty? Why you so petty?